In Portugal, a light plane crashed on a beach that was filled with people. A man and a girl were killed. The plane was wobbling as it landed, apparently because of a partly broken left wing. The two victims died right away, while sunbathers ran away into the sea. One man said that more people were not hit because they saw the plane coming and moved away. It was lucky that more people were not hurt. The police are now talking to the two passengers of the plane, who were also not hurt.